Or Sheffield. Commonly known as the new Morrissey. You know, a lot of things in my life revolve around dislike, hate, strong hate, I'm not gonna lie to you, of common everyday experiences, people, I'm not lying to you here, right? People are the worst thing imaginable that I can actually think of right now. Like, see when I see a person, I'm trying to think, why did I need to see that person?
First year at college.
I'm not sure at the moment. Mostly hires. Because hires are the key to gaining a better education. But I try to get some there. Maybe next year, maybe after that. I'm sure I'll get some there eventually. Unless I soak them joggies and hoodies. Lovely suits maybe. I'll go somewhere. I'm not sure. To higher psychology, English, maths. Go to uni and do some hardcore psychology. But I'm too busy and getting married all the time and just having a laugh with my mates to contribute anything to the subject. What is there to think about the college? Just a building on it. Full of nerds and stupid folk. People. One of my hates. I'm for the new but do. Eddie's got a head. That's in metaphorical sense, Nandy has got a head, I mean. But folk are just stupid nowadays because most folk don't have two parents. Single mothers and all that. Brings folk up to it, and that's why we get nerds. So we've got that father figure. Bowl professionally, TPB, as the pros call it, you know what I mean? Bowling is my love child. I absolutely adore it. You really see my dynamite hooks because they're one off. I mean, you see guys play bowling, right? But you don't see me play bowling, and that's important. You need to see me play bowling because I'm good, man. I'm pretty good at it. I don't really partake in any other sports per se, but sports are alright. I hate fitter, man.